This is spring, and it is a sunny day. A sumo resting on a mulberry tree. Some mulberry leaves are falling down from the tree. At that moment, another sumo is flying slowly and quietly towards the tree, and they're starting to mate. After a while, the male mole flies away. The female mole still staying on the tree. At this time, the female mole is looking for a perfect leaf to stay and starting to lay the eggs. And right there, she leaves. After 9 to 11 days, the larvae come out from the eggs. One of the larvae is running away from its siblings and finds a delicious mulberry leaf to start the first meal. It takes 3 to 4 days to grow into the next stage. At this stage, the larva becomes bigger than the first day, and the skin turns into white and gray color. The larva still feeling hungry and keeps eating the leaf for 3 to 4 days. The mole start to happen and it becomes to white color with black spots on its skin. In the next 6 to 8 days, the larva is eating more and more leaves and its body has getting bigger and bigger. In the following 5 to 6 days, it still feel hungry and keeps eating until feeling full enough. And then it crawls to another leaf, which can hold its weight. It turns around and starts to spin the seal. The seal become longer and longer and turns the sealworm's body. In the next 4 to 5 days, the sealworm has completely turned its body and turns into pupa. The pupa stay in a cocoon for 10 to 15 days, then an adult mole making a hole and coming out of the cocoon. A patch of sunshine where after mulberry leaf, its siblings drop by to visit the newborn mole. Then this adult mole fly away from the mulberry tree together with its siblings. At this time, the mulberry tree provides a safe place for another female mole to mate with male mole. And then, the female mole starting to find another leaf to lay eggs. This time, the female mole still stay on the mulberry leaf, but the male mole fly away. So, a new fly circle of skillworms start again.